is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. They're in our way. Take them down. Relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay. Slice it, please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level! Two beacons?
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
Approaching now!
An old ATR team.
Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. Could be useful.
Arabast! The pod is caught in the crossfire. What's our strategy?
We take them out, every last one of them. We take them out, every last one of them.
Thank you.
Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her. We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. There's a third signal!
That must be Zay!
She's alive, Shrimp! And she's alone. Follow that beacon. About that after we find Zay. She's close.
Is that her?
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Like Jay said,
I didn't think they stood a chance. You don't. If the First Order is falling back. It's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed. Get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
They aren't getting anywhere near this kid.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea? Welcome to the Resistance.